And we are set for the opening draw. And from the faceoff, Hawks send it back into their own zone. This is DeHaan. Up the left wing boards. It's redirected there by Soderberg.
Roslovic versus the Blackhawks.
Jackets win the draw. Laine across the line. Laine with the shot, scores! What a shot! And it's 1-0 Columbus.
Well, really nothing to it. He wins it. A race up the ice, and as he gets in a shooting position that he creates by shifting the stick towards the middle of the ice, Lankinen does not pick it up. There's the race. Long strides with powerful pass to Dorov. Pull and drag off the pad, it looked like, of the defenseman. That's Beaudin. Wow.
DeBrincat carries in on to Kane. Kane back to DeBrincat. Shot. Save. Korpisalo stands right there. Let that puck hit him.
Against that top line.
Quick shot. Scores. Beaudin on the rebound. Has tied it up. Second goal in as many nights for him.
Well, Chicago wins the faceoff. And when you know Patrick Kane's out high.
Kane whips it towards the net. That rebound comes out hot. And Beaudin with the advantage. You see the defenders have to find it. Didn't hit Korpisalo. Got broken up top. Broken play.
Laine. DeHaan defending. Laine. Jones fires from a sharp angle. Loose puck. Lankinen thought he had it. Jackets get it right back. Werenski floats one and scores. Zach Werenski may have been deflected. We'll wait on it. But the Jackets are back in front.
Play by the Blue Jackets. Good motion to keep that puck down. Cam Atkinson fights to get his stick out front. And as he does, he deflects it down low. He is on fire. What an effort. And Zach Werenski sees him present the stick. He throws that puck towards the net. Cam there puts it down between the legs of Lankinen.
Puck is dropped. In front. Korpisalo gets a piece of it. Strom. Right there on the doorstep.
This is incredible. Strom. Looks like he was going to shoot the puck on the forehand. Pulls to his backhand. And Jonas Korpisalo. Late reaction. Gets the pad out. Just like another arm.
Pass on the right side. That's Kemp coming off the wing. Jackets defend. And it was Atkinson this time. Collapsing and helping out his defenseman.
Yeah, they're doing a great job in the middle of the ice, aren't they?
They are. Textbook Jackets hockey, but there a turnover. See Soderberg tie it up.
Carl Soderberg. There's Werenski. Gets the puck poked away. Soderberg collects it, and as he whips it towards the net, no chance for Korpisalo. Looked like the puck was in a safe place. Quick stick check ends up in the back of the net, and yeah, Kurashev timed that tap perfectly, and there's that just whip around shot. Off the post. Now it's Strome to take it.
From the draw.
Good job by Jenner to win it.
Foligno from a sharp angle. Fought off there by Lankinen. A second save made. 6.8 left. Here's Foligno to the point. Werenski. Behind the net. Boone Jenner threw it in front as the horn sounds. We're headed to 3-on-3 overtime. Kane now on the line, able to keep it in, knocked away by Foligno, right on the stick of DeBrincat, who brings it right back. Kane now, DeBrincat locks in and scores. Chicago win in overtime.
Well, how about that play by DeBrincat? I think he knocked the rebound in out of the air. DeBrincat gets the turnover and neutralize. Patrick Kane here just chucks one over. It's a knuckle puck across. It doesn't matter for DeBrincat, though. Patrick Kane, you almost know what he's going to do the entire time. Foligno there trying to take the pass away, and it's out of the air by DeBrincat past Korpisalo. How about this play? Just puts it in the area. It says, you do the work now, kid. He says, okay. Up in the air and then off of Korpisalo. Wasn't a rebound. It was up and in, and that was quick work by the Blackhawks.